life here.
I mean, it's just like John Chaw Poucher, Soucher, whatever his name is. You know that guy, that philosophical dude. He said, it's not about what happens to you. It's about how you respond to what happens to you.
What you want me to tell you, bro?
I want you to tell me why you love filmmaking, bro. What got you into it?
It's not even about the love of filmmaking, bro. It's about the love of the process, the love of creating. I mean, you let me edit, I'll do that. You let me shoot it, I'll do that. You let me direct it, I'll do that. I guess you would say that's filmmaking, right?
That's filmmaking, bro.
I got a love for it, bro. It's the way I look at life. So I see life through my eyes. So why would I not love it?